So this rotor was upside down and couldn't get to the screw, so all I did was start the car, I put it in gear drive forward, and then put it in reverse drive backwards a little bit, and I got lucky. And the screw is now on top, so I can reach it. Last time it was directly underneath. So as long as the car runs and you can pull it forwards and backwards, that's the way to get it over. Just get lucky, I guess. I haven't heard of any better way at the moment.